Kofoworola. Ara Inu Mi. Ara Ara Inu Mi, the style in me, is a chorus of my song titled Ara Inu Mi as part of my emancipation album, inspired by many factors, including my dream man, whom I felt is too far away for me to reach, but I always felt his presence with me.
What?
But I always felt his presence with me. When you have a style that is buried deep down in you, but you don't know how to bring them to life, how to emancipate and bat them, it can be very painful.
Seriously?
When you have style in you, but internal factors like fear is getting in the way, fear not, for I am with you. Isaiah 41 verse 10. Belittle. Do not despise the days of little beginnings. Zechariah 4 10. Lack of confidence, be strong and of good courage. Deuteronomy 31 verse 6. Lack of faith, be it unto you according to your faith. Matthew 9 verse 29. Procrastination. Whoever watches the wind will not plant. Ecclesiastes chapter 11 verse 4. Laziness. One who is slack in his work is a brother to one who destroys. In exile. Fear of change. The children of Israel roam around in the desert for 40 years. In exile was one of the factors, so they were not able to move forward. They were stagnant until God told them to move forward. Joshua 5 verse 6. ETC. So these internal factors mentioned above are limited too. When you have a dream and things to do in life, but external and environmental factors of limitation are limiting you, it can be frustrating. When you are raised and brought up in a country like Nigeria, a country where struggle is the order of the day, if you are not focused and determined, it can kill your dream. But if there is a way to not allow Nigeria factor to get into the way, there is hope. I could go on and on, but I rest my case here.
Question.
So, what do you think?